Yeah.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. The White Queen, locked away, but not forgotten. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the king's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. Spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the ancient text and has found a series of clues. A set of coordinates, a giant bat, and a series of game pieces in a line. The intrepid Lara will have to figure out what they all mean. It has taken our hero years to piece this map together, spending nights in dusty libraries going through ancient tomes, exploring sunken ships stripped of treasure, and chasing down any lead, no matter how faint it may be. If she can recover the treasure, our brave adventurer may prove herself worthy of becoming Lord Richard Croft's assistant. The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden Yatiri, a South American baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. No matter where you stand, the animal skulls, an omen of... This looks Mayan. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki, 25th dynasty. The interior of the... This looks... Greek? No. A Persian lioness. The death mask of Agamemnon. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The great bat swarms are there. Shield reflects the light beam. There she is. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats? I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
Thank you. Hey!